I have such a shaky relationship with my voice command lady in my car. You know? I press the thing. I have to put an American accent on, otherwise she doesn't understand me. But for some reason, I put this other weird voice on to try and match her voice. Like, I press it and she goes, "Please say a command." And I go, "Connect USB." Like, I don't even... I talk weird. I change the way that I talk. "Call Sister Lauren home." Like, it doesn't make any sense what I'm saying. And I'll crack the shits out of her very quickly. And it's usually when someone else is in the car and I'm trying to show off at how convenient this thing is. Like, they'll go, "Oh, we should call Jonathan." My friend will say it. And I'll go, "Oh, I'll do it. Watch this. Easy." And I press the thing and I go, "Call Jonathan Buckley." And she just goes, "Bing, bing. You can say a command." Like, I just said a fucking command. And then he goes, "I can just call him off my phone." I go, "You shut the fuck up. This is very easy and I'm showing you how good it is. Call the fucking..." And you know something I realise? We are all just a little bit politically incorrect. All of us. And you know how I know? Because you do exactly the same thing as me. If you're in the car and someone calls and you answer on speaker, the first thing you'll say is, "Hey, just letting you know you're on speaker and there's other people in the car." You may as well just say, "Don't talk about the shit we usually talk about because there's other people here." Like, if my mum calls, I don't say anything. I know she's going to say nice things. So I just go, "Hi, mum." But certain friends, I just immediately go, "Shit, don't talk, shit, fuck, shit, 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 off, not answering."